think, you know, I'm not just saying this because we're here right now, but, you know, the Russell has been one of the few, like, old theaters that I've been in. I remember coming here in, like, 2016 or 17 and seeing Blazing Saddles. And it was before they had the new seating that you guys helped get in here. And, you know, we're sitting in the metal chairs and just enjoying, like Bill was saying, the ambiance of these old theaters like this. It's really, it's, everything sounds different. Everything kind of feels different, too.
And taking my son to see Star Wars for the first time, that was pretty cool. Just the sound of the theater. In that days, it was Dolby, quad sound, they called it at that time. So it was surround sound, kind of a precursor to what you hear now with, you know, 66 speakers in a theater, where it actually feels like you're in the movie, you know?
Yeah.
But it was a lot of fun. I can remember my son getting one of those like 6-foot-long pieces of licorice and eating the whole thing, and he drank a Pepsi and a whole thing of popcorn and then proceeded to puke all over. So it was awesome. But yeah, we had a great time.
Till the